has pulled off the improbable. The lone miracle at Medina.
So great par out of that right bunker.
Woods and Molinari's match behind them. Doesn't mean a thing as Europe retains the cut. With the third point by Martin Keimer.
It's probably going to be a 14-14 outcome with Europe retaining the cup.
Because Tiger's back in the fairway with a one-up lead. Another look. Keimer, who had been on the course just once at this Ryder Cup. Sat down all day yesterday. And Jose Maria Olazabal, who was on the other end of that comeback by the Americans in 99, keeps the cup for Europe. And this time it's the Americans who are on the other end of it.